I'm a doctor at Nairobi Bariatric Center, which deals with obesity treatment. So what we do medical and surgical treatment of obesity and extra weight. We will be also discussing in the show, which we are preparing in a few days, different other methods of treatment, methods of weight loss, such as diet and exercises, food supplements, intermittent fasting, which is now very popular, exercises, starving, food supplements, which people are using a lot. So we will be also talking about that. Why, after doing so much, trying to lose weight so with so much effort, person is able even to lose quite a bit of weight, but that weight is not possible to maintain. Why, after torturing yourself with all those different methods, you are gaining all that weight back in future. We will be talking also about that. Why this extra weight is very important to address. How obesity is causing type 2 diabetes. How obesity is causing high blood pressure, infertility. So many, many diseases are due to obesity. I will be glad to answer all your questions in regards of obesity treatment. I hope it will help you to become healthier, happier, and to live better quality life. Welcome.